broad categories don't cut it anymore. We even get to choose our own personal pronouns today.
We are no longer inclined to hide our diversity.
Or feel pressured to fit into the standardized version of mainstream.
We are aware of and proud of our own individuality. We want to influence our workplace and the marketplace in our own way.
Welcome to the Age of Personalization.